forecheck. L.A. not able to get out of its zone easily. Wheeler rakes the puck away in the neutral zone. And here we go. Thornton is going to go against Kyle Clifford. They're trading roundhouses right away. Clifford lands a big right. Thornton hammers him. Thornton a jab with the right. Clifford goes under and over. Oh, Thornton hit him with a big right hook. Thornton banging him against the glass. Clifford misses. Thornton connects off. Thornton took to give. Clifford connecting on a couple of big rights. Thornton jabbing with the grab hand. Popping him a couple of times in the chin. And now they clutch. Clifford's 11th fighting major. He leads LA in that category. And Shawn Thornton with his 10th for the Bruins. Gregory Campbell raised Boston's game in Colorado with just such a fight. We'll see if Thornton does it here.
Under 5 minutes to go, first period. Kings on top of the Bruins by a 1-0 score. Neutral zone scrum. Clifford and Thornton square off, and this was a heavyweight battle. Jackie described it as taking one to give one at times. That's certainly what that fight was all about. And if you're a Bruins fan, you're hoping to get the same result you got from the fight by Gregory Campbell in the Colorado game, which was an afternoon game. Bruins had a little, I don't know, cobweb.